This drill is basically just an extension of the box drill, hook curl drop. Purpose of the hook, man, is you want to read the quarterback's eyes. You got to be low at the top of your drop. You got to be able to break. You really don't need cones because the linebacker, you're already at 5 yards from the ball. So you drop 45 right or 45 left. I'm going to drop 45 to my left, set up on the quarterback, stay low the whole time, read the quarterback's eyes, and you know, he can break you either way. Oh yeah, you want to make sure you pop your feet and all that stuff from the beginning too. Like all that stuff, play a toe. As a linebacker, either in coverage or your man or your blitzing. So this drill helps you with breaking and reacting.